All right, that's the outward triple elbow strike. And again, it's a triple. We're not hitting it with our elbow three times, but rather we're hitting elbow, fist, fist. That's what makes it a triple strike. Watch. So think of it really as an outward double elbow strike, followed after only a single rebound with a front straight punch. Practice, practice, practice. Next time, we're going to talk about something we call the double bump.